Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Still in the cooker for the next couple of days. Temperatures are going to be in the upper 90s to near 100, 71, 95 or higher. 96 days, 90 or higher. Brutal summer continues. Vicksburg did hit 100. Look at that. Jackson late this afternoon, 99. Certainly possible we still could hit 100 degrees today. Again, though, the good news is what you see is what you get. Humidity is in the 20 to 25% range, so the temperature is the real feel temperature. Hot through all of the South. Birmingham is 96. Not too bad over in Atlanta where it's 88 degrees, but you go back into Texas, just about the entire state is up above 100 degrees. They could get a little bit of relief in parts of the state this weekend. I'll show that to you in a second. There is a little bit of a disturbance that's going to pass off to our north. Should not have any significant impact on our weather whatsoever. I am, and I mentioned this yesterday, I'm continuing to watch this area. There's nothing developed yet. Conditions are not favorable yet, but there's plenty of moisture here, and there is a tropical wave here in the Northwest Caribbean, which will move into the Gulf of Mexico, and it is certainly possible as we get towards Labor Day weekend, something could form out over the western Gulf of Mexico. Something to watch right now. It doesn't look like it would impact our weather, but does bear watching. Hot and sunny for Wednesday and Thursday, upper 90s to near 100 degrees as we head towards the weekend, flow off the Gulf, increasing humidity. There may be a couple thunderstorms popping up late in the day, and of course we'll have to wait and see if something does develop down there in the Gulf of Mexico. Out here in the Atlantic, then, that's an impressive-looking system. Katia is out there in the Atlantic, expected to become a hurricane. Keep this fact in mind. 95% of the storms that form east of 35 degrees longitude do not make it to the United States. And all indications are a front off the east coast in about a week's time will curve it out to sea. But we'll watch that as well. Clear, same old stuff. 69 tonight. Just a light easterly wind. Blazing August sunshine again tomorrow. 98. Few spots will hit 100. 72 tomorrow night with a light southeasterly wind. And as we head through the week, still brutally hot. Increasing humidity towards the weekend. And that could lead to some splash and dash thunderstorms. We do need the rainfall.